What?
Yes! Oh, brilliant!
Automation is inhumane!
Yes, get in!
Woo!
Yeah!
Big up!
I love it!
Woo! Big up!
Yes!
Suspect. Over.
Jesus.
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Negative. No vision of the suspect.
Control.
put out an APW.
I'll start the briefing whenever you're ready. Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome. But what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack. So Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus' security?
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break into Titus. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
Yourself.
You've been activated. Blink twice if you need backup.
Weird. Don't be weird.
You know, actually, I've shifted my habits.
boundaries. Respect them.
That's weird. Don't be weird.
What?
So, I guess that part of your heart was childish. Sounds ridiculous when you say it aloud, doesn't it?
Don't do that.
Boundaries. Respect them.
Don't do that.
Great.
That's weird. Don't be weird.
Something I just got on a lot.
It's all.
Shut in and hello. I grew up believing everything I ever thought.
There's some space.
My thoughts
heard of it.
Some kind of gift, man, right? Talk about self-centeredness.
Don't be weird.
I realized that I was just chatting too much, and I wasn't hearing anyone else.
Respect them.
And that made me feel real raw.
They'll never know what it
is. Piss off.
I mean, I feel like I missed out on a whole year.
Free country. Yeah. Look where that's got us.
Black. Take everything we call.
Personal space.
Calm down, okay? You're making it feel.
You'll never know what.
Right.
Don't do that.
I'm still working up to it, but
don't do that.
Doesn't it feel way better not to be
space. Heard of it.
What? Well, I like this, but it would be
that's
better
weird.
If you could give me a couple
don't
of
weird.
Most people just talk
boundaries. Respect them.
Everyone's cool with that. Maybe I just bring out over the
personal space. Heard of it? That's weird. Don't be weird.
Free country? Yeah.
It's all.
No.
Come on, mate.
Never know what.
Take it easy.
Yeah.
Black.
Fuck me, huh?
Thank you.
Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location. Received. Watching for suspect.
Where did they go? Shit!
Terminating the search. Control. Put out an APW.
Coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
Tell me this will be worth it.
Don't want to get involved.
In the air.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere. I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like.
Let's find them. Straight away.
Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.